Rousey ended up doing movies, and somewhere along the way, lost her love and support just as people figured out her game. She got knocked out by Holly Holm after a first round that looked like she was trying to set up what she always did, and just couldn't, and steamrolled without a prayer by Amanda Nunes. But thanks to the necessity of more fights, we also got the women's 115-pound division, and even women's MMA agnostics and haters eventually had to concede that it had some amazing fights. Joanna Jędrzejczyk, the Polish Muay Thai standout,